Move it!
No!
What?
Door closed on me when I tried to run for it.
Piers, I'm in the elevator. Headed your way.
Copy that, Captain.
Whoa. Miss me?
Kinda.
Alright, it's all good. What do you think of the view?
Nothing much. One is that if the bar reaches full, we actually stand back.
Problem.
Up.
I may or may not have forgotten I had my grenade launcher out.
Okay, I thought he ran up and suicide bombed us for a sec.
Lesson learned. Never doing that again for a while.
Something.
Twizzlers.
God.
Engaging airlock. Connection to research block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete.
Oh.
Well.
Hello, stranger.
Ida?
Yes, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider
from above.
My little parting gift to you.
Two of the big guys.
If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're BSAA. Not that it matters. He still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new Eden for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning cities, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation isn't a pillow pad.
Piers, can you get through to HQ?
No, not unless we get topside.
Yeah, you take care of the guys topside.
Alright, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger!
Ow!
Wings?
Yeah, it's one of the fly things.
I just accidentally jumped down.
Yeah. Connection complete. Pressurizing area now. Please wait until air pressure levels have normalized.
Don't let it pull the lever. Last thing we need is more cocoons.
Shit, they keep coming!
We're just gonna have to hold up.
Damn it!
Oh well. Hey, get topside. I'll deal with the people on the bottom. You have to deal with the snipers.
Roger that. Once you drop down from the top.
Ow. Ow.
Still got 20 seconds.
Captain!
Get the Queen!
The Queen, come.
Ow!
There we are. Hurry up, let's run.
Come here.
Ow! So press V whenever I get up.
Move in!
Oh, there was nobody there. And that's what led us to here.
Chris!
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Maybe.
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
You want to skip this cutscene since we've already seen it?
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
I see you knew him.
Yeah.
Guys, I think this is some sort of lift. There's one over there too.
Hey,
let's get
come
out of here.
What the hell is this?
The end of the world.
Unless we stop
it's the end of the world as we know it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches,
we're in trouble.
They got
just
that
a
one.
Bit.
Hey! God damn it!
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
Hurry! Over here! This way!
Now Sherry's over here. Wait! Wait, maybe we can separate. Maybe you go on Jake's side, then I can be on Sherry's side.
No, I don't think so. See, now she's leaving. See, look at Jake. Poor Jake.
He's sitting there all alone.
You know, you didn't have to put yourself on the line like that. Wesker deserved what he got. You did what was right. You kept this world safe.
He was still his father. The kid had the right to know.
Well, I'll tell you this much. I can't say I've lacked for adventure working with you.
Sorry. No, it's never been easy being my partner. Once we get out of here, all that's okay.
Jake!
It's fairly clean, alright? We need to find a way out of here.
I was only trying to... Look, this is over. We still have to talk to Chris.
Ow!
Sorry.
I was literally in the midst of saying, good thing I can count on you.
Or my father right now. Don't worry about them. If and when we get out of here. Yes.
Ow.
It's a good thing I wasn't as affected. You want to take care of the far enemies? I'll take care of the close enemies.
I have no fatigue. Wait, what were you saying? Oh, jeez. Ow. What were you saying about the enemies, though?
You take care of the far enemies, and I take care of the ones that drop down?
Sure. Hit that guy. Smell?
Yeah. Well, more like health. Health. To be more precise.
Yeah. I don't have a health. Don't you have like four sprays?
Make that only one now.
Did you have, like, four sprays?
Five. But then I used them all.
Selfish little bitch.
Not selfishly, on you too!
You only healed me three times. It was the fourth one.
Job to finish.
What a fine mess we've gotten ourselves into.
Yep.
Whoa!
I think we have to...
Pierce, we gotta climb!
So we have to dash and slide, so be ready for that. Can't climb any faster.
Down Here, come on!
Jeez, the camera switching.
I got you.
Thanks.
Oh, that was close. What if I just left you to die there?
Shit!
Unload
on him!
Oh.
Okay, let's go!
We have to unload on him. Great.
Fuck.
That is one angry son of a bitch! Then.
Okay!
Come on, come on, come on! Yes! Almost there! That was close.
Thing is, at first, I didn't know what to do. I didn't know if I was supposed to shoot him or you were supposed to do something on your end.
I almost let you die on accident.
Oh, I thought you killed him.
Not for long.
Oh, he got chopped. Okay, he got chopped in half because of the door thing.
Can't do anything with it.
The acid rounds?
No, not the acid rounds. I meant with the chopped off part yet.
The guts. Oh wait, no. Shoot the orange thing in his chest when it's exposed.
Shit, this thing won't die!
It better. We can't let this thing see the light of day.
Shoot the thing in its chest, the orange. I can shoot with my, maybe I can shoot. I do have an empty
Look out!
Oh, jeez. Oh my god, even though I dodged... Even when I dodged, I... That wasn't fair.
Pears!
Right when you revive me, it hits me again.
Pears! Why?
I want to see it get chopped in half again.